car going by, but you can't really see it. I wanted to show you something in my new campsite. So gorgeous. The sun was just going in that direction. It was so awesome. Wow, I took the dogs for a walk. You know, the longer you're in a spot, the more you can see the little details. So this is a nice size, oops, campground. Oh, there's a car up there, see, probably missed it. And see, there's a big cliff there. And then if you come over here, there's the road right there. And if you come over here, as the sun's not poking in my face, well, now you can't see it too good. There's some cliffs up there, pretty cool. Just like cut straight into the mountain. It looks like somebody stopped and threw their stove over it. What is he barking at? Yeah, nobody here. See that? Just cut right into those rocks to make the road. Interesting. I'll walk up that way tomorrow. This time, there's a barbed wire fence right over on the other side there. I've been checking out the map, see what's around. But it's the little details that I stumbled upon. Ouch. Okay, I got my... I dropped the cutting board on my big toe today. Straight down. Didn't have time to even move my toe. Figures. And I burnt under my arm on the Instapot. But look at this. Is this sweet or what? Look at this. This Rest in Peace 5E 5A 2021. It looks pretty new. It looks like it hasn't rained or anything here. It looks like a little bird or something. Oh, I'm so sad. Or maybe it was a little mouse. That's probably what it was. Probably a little mouse. Got in and got trapped. Well, oh no, look at this. See the value of the things you can find when you look down? My friend found a $20 bill once. She was always looking down. Hey, I can use that. And then Seismic found this. I hope that didn't belong to Feva. Fevia. Fevia. That's what it was. So I went down a walk. I went down a walk there. And all the way, there's like a big gully down. A big, I don't know, what do you call it? Wash. Creek or something with no water. Goes way down in there. And apparently when it snows, it rains, the water comes down, and then right on the other side of the road there, it goes way down, way up, and then it comes like this, and it goes under the ground, and then connects up to down there. Some of these places are really dense, really dense. But it's getting a little chilly. The wind finally stopped. I suppose I could have a tiny fire. I don't feel like a fire though. It's a lot of work, and every once in a while the wind comes up, like right this minute. So I'm gonna go around and, oh, I don't have to go around. I'll plug in my generator for a couple hours and can't watch TV because there's no internet connection. Probably can't even send this right away. Well, have a good day. I'm having a good day. Let's zoom in on that. Something lives in there. This is the kind of stuff that mountain lions live in, isn't it? Oh, well, Mikey, you want out. There's an owl too, I heard. Let's see. See the owl? No. Okay, that's it. See ya. Look at my doggies sitting right there. Good, hello.
Hello.